What's up, gamers? It's your boy, Mousepad 1412. Just real quick one to show you guys. As you see, this video is only a couple minutes long, but I want to let you guys know that I'm playing some Ultimate Super Street Fighter 2 Turbo, I believe is what it's called, on the Switch. You know, the Nintendo Switch, I am playing it. I've played with about five or six characters. Chun-Li, M. Bison, that hits him out with a Psycho Crusher right there. Ryu, Ken, Evil Ken. I'm sorry, Violent Ken, Evil Ryu, Akuma. And I believe that's all I've played with so far. Now, about five or six characters. That's some things I like about it, some things I don't like about it from the first jump. I'll get into that real quick. One of the things I think they might need to work on that I kind of don't like is the hit detection. You can hit somebody about five times, and then you'll be done. You know what I mean? Or you'll beat them, And that, you know, that takes a little bit away from doing the supers, because a lot of times, that's why you're not going to see any supers in this video. You're going to see supers, but none of them are completed, because, you know, you only get... In three rounds, you might be only get one super. I mean, I know that's part of how it was when we was younger. But, you know, even though now that we're playing it online, you know, people are putting it on YouTube and stuff. You might want to make that a little bit more accessible to a degree. But everything else, I pretty much like about it so far. It's the only problem I have with it right, you know, as of right now. But besides that ability, it feels very archaic, like I like it to feel. Because of it's very nostalgic, you know, from when I was younger. So for me, this is awesome. Wasn't even sure if I was gonna get this game, but I was like, you know what, man, it's Street Fighter, man. Let me start playing around to get it. I know if I don't get it now, I'm gonna regret not getting it. I already know me, so I'm like, you know what, I'm just gonna go ahead and get it, man. Just suck it up and get it. And I'm glad I did. I'm really glad I did. You guys gotta understand, this is different from Street Fighter V. This will be one of those games that I'll put out every now and then, you know, just to, you know, just for people that enjoy it. So if you do enjoy this, smash the like button. I'll put out more. You guys know how it is. You know, your boo.